His golf course, tonight a crime scene. The former president whisked home under guard to his nearby Mar-a-Lago estate as the man intent on taking his life, Ryan Wesley Routh, stares down an FBI interrogation.
This is about good versus evil.
Online posts paint a picture of a man in his 50s and highly critical of Donald Trump, a list of prior run-ins with the law. Lately, he was committed to enlisting foreign fighters in Ukraine.
My initial goal was to come fight.
And the FBI says fighting was his goal today.
The U.S. Secret Service personnel opened fire on a gunman located near the property line.
That line, the Trump International Golf Course. The Republican nominee was between holes 5 and 6 when the advanced Secret Service details spotted the threat some 300 metres from the former president and opened fire.
He was able to spot this rifle barrel sticking out of the fence and immediately engage that individual.
Trump was bundled into a golf cart and carried away to the clubhouse where he was locked down. The gunman's high-powered weapons seen here with backpacks and a camera.
I think one has like a rifle.
As he made a run for it.
Fortunately, we were able to locate a witness that came to us and said, hey, I saw the guy running out of the bushes and they spotted the vehicle and pulled it over.
Confirming his safety, Donald Trump pictured smiling, a thumbs up with Speaker Mike Johnson before declaring, nothing will slow me down, I will never surrender. He's now survived 2 attempts on his life in just 2 months.
What is clear is that President Trump is safe. That is a good thing.
I probably took a bullet to the head because of the things that they say about me.
Vice President Harris wishing her rival well, reiterating, violence has no place in America.